Okay, so I did a little bit more work to it. Really not putting in that much time with this motor because I'm putting an AM6 water cool top end on it. If you follow me on Facebook, then you already know that, but I'm posting this on YouTube, so I know most of you don't. I wasn't trying to go fast on this street. Hell nah, they'll instantly pull off in front of you. Sometimes they don't even stop at those stop signs. And it's and they coming on like a little main street. They don't even stop on them stop signs. Why you gotta make sure you ride with your helmet on, have some good brakes because you might gotta stop so they won't hit you. Anyway, Case Reed cylinder for sale, $20, comes with piston, pay shipping, might be like $8 or something, I don't know. Like I said, I'm putting an AM6 top end on it. About to send it out either today or tomorrow. So. Big shout out to Ken.